My name is Lesley. I was diagnosed with Parkinson's just over 2 years ago in January 2018. The challenges really have mainly been with my balance, coordination and stiffness. Balance particularly I find when walking, crossing roads, I have to take a lot of extra care.
My name is Meryl and I run the dance therapy for Parkinson's classes. I'm a dance teacher and my mother-in-law had Parkinson's, so I was interested in what would help. The local group came to me and there wasn't anything about locally, so I put together my own class, concentrating on coordination, posture and just having fun. So the classes run with lots of good music and hopefully people have lots of fun.
Before joining the dance class, I did have reservations. I didn't want to be doing anything with people with Parkinson's. I attend because I enjoy seeing the other people. The music's good, Meryl's lovely. And I think it's just the movement. I know that it's helping me, not just for exercise, but brain power and learning techniques that help as well.
I'm Becky. I'm a researcher at the University of Hertfordshire. Today we're going to be putting on an accelerometer which is going to measure your movement as you take part in the dance class, so we can look at actually how much movement you undertake when participating in the dance. And then this is going to record all the data and then we'll download that on a computer later.
I think the group here is a very comfortable group. Everybody is very welcoming, chatting. It feels safe, people know that you might lose your balance any minute and topple or something. It's a lovely, friendly, cheerful environment to come to. This is something that's very important. It's something that helps people with Parkinson's. I'm mixing with people with Parkinson's. Emotionally, I think it's just nice to see other people and mix without having to put on not a show, but just can be yourself and say, oh dear, this, that or the other. And there's someone with an understanding here. And it was lovely having been. I thought, well, I should have been before, really.
So we're going to take this device that Lesley was wearing earlier and pop this in this holder here and download the data so we can take a look at her movement during the class. And what we get is kind of a output like this. So this is an example. And as you can see, there's some data here and it shows us kind of tracking movement during the actual dance class itself. We know that classes are beneficial for people with Parkinson's, but it's still a little bit unclear what specifically about dance is kind of useful. So we think that maybe actually the amount of movement that people are making during the classes might be an important factor. And actually using devices like the accelerometer, we can track these things during the classes to understand a little bit more about movement.
Parkinson's diagnosis is pretty horrific and it's not going to go away, and so I think just do the best that you can to help yourself and get on and enjoy life.